Yeah, well, I didn't see that. That looks like a trail there. Looks like it, but right. I'm just gonna sit off up here. I just climbed up here, and that looks like a trail to me. So that's Dave's got himself sorted. What? I said I've just climbed up here, and I think this looks like a trail. So we're gonna climb up there when you get yourself sorted. Blanchon. Huh?
It's looking negative, look, the front is.
Oh, what, down there?
Just, I can see it from here, I'm standing at foot iron.
The top of it, that?
Panorama.
Got a garage the over there. Oh, crikey, look, the battery's running out.
There's another one in there.
Oh, is that good?
And there's some more film in the WhatsApp.
Here we are.
Oh, look!
Oh, gosh, yeah! Wow, it's beautiful. I just had something to eat and a beer. I think I'll make our way down. Dave having a pee. Coming down the side of Blanchfort, right through the fucking middle of the forest.
It's a bit spontaneous off roading.
Dave covered in leaves and stuff.
Huh?
You covered in leaves and things.
Yeah, this is interesting.
No, it's not. It's bloody stupid. Right, and here we are at the bottom again.
That's it, off-roading for about half hour.
Dave got us onto the Indiana Dave.
I followed the sat nav.
Indiana White.
And it took us straight there.
Yeah, right through the freaking forest. But we did find the trail again for the last bit.